Namaskar standard 1 students, in our last video class we have completed the answer of question number 1, 2. Today we will continue from question number 1, 2 and 3. Today we will continue from question number 4, answer in one word. Question number 4a. Question number 4a. Which key will you use to type your name? Which key will you use to type your name? Answer. Now, see the question and read the question carefully. It is asking to write which keys. We know a keyboard has generally 101 keys. And a keyboard has different kinds of keys, like alphabet keys, numerical keys or number keys, control keys, special keys, and some symbol keys. Okay, now if we want to write some numbers, we use numerical keys or number keys. Now it is asking to type our name. The question is saying your name, that means it is asking to type our name. Okay, now to type our name, we do not need to type any number from 0 to 9 digit. Do we need? No. We do not need to type any digit from 0 to 9. We just need to type A to Z letters as our necessary for our name. For typing our name. Okay. Now, the late buttons which marked as A to Z letters are called alphabet keys. Now, which key will you use to type your name? The answer is alphabet keys. Okay. The answer is alphabet keys. A L P H A B E T K E Y. Now the question is, how many alphabet keys has a keyboard? According to our English grammar, there are 26 letters or 26 letters from A to Z. And if any letter is has missing from the keyboard, that means one name could not be happen from which will contain the letter. So there are 26 alphabet keys in a keyboard. Now question number B. Which is the longest key on the keyboard? Question number B. Which is the longest key on the keyboard? Now, we all know that a keyboard has 101 keys and there are several kinds of keys. Now, in those many keys, we can see some small buttons and some big buttons. Now, big in size buttons. Now, it is saying the longest, that means long in length, not in size. Okay. Now, we can see a button in the bottom of the keyboard which is long in length, and this one is the longest button of the keyboard, and the name of the button is spacebar. Very good. Spacebar. Now our question number C. How many shift keys are available on the keyboard? Question number C. How many keyboard. For to do type well or to use the keyboard willfully, there are some buttons which are which we can see that two buttons but works the same button, but there are two in different places of the keyboard, like number keys. We can see there are number keys in two different side. Now next is control button. We can see control button in two different side, but both works the same. Next is the shift button. Shift button is also, there are two shift button in the keyboard, one in the left side and one just at the right of the middle. Just middle. Okay, and there are also two enter button. Now our question is, how many shift keys are available on the keyboard? So the answer is two shift keys.
Answer is 2. Now this is your CW and HW.
In our next video class, we will continue from next question. Till then, namaskar all Stanford students.